quick sneak in invisible right. run, or you just want to do a hardcore run like we did last time?
Hardcore is fine as long as you don't fuck around.
I'm sorry.
Got my first hug from Camerson today.
Right.
I'll come on Red Mood this time instead of Samurai. That way we can have a little more healing and raise if we need it.
Oh, good.
You guys heading over to the area?
Yeah. I'm going to kill a few plot ads first for this, then I'll come over.
Yeah.
We have right here, dude. Nice.
Did you get a confirmation on the kill?
See ya.
See ya. Nice kitty.
No, I didn't. I wonder if those ones were too low level.
Alright. Let's go a little bit further north, just level district two. Thought we were gonna have a perfect ending.
Yes, go to die. Red Mage Sun Ninja, I can dual wheel, it'll be awesome.
Dual wheel, double cast.
Okay, I'm here. Looks like your video's working again twice.
Yeah, it play online instead of crashing.
Oh no.
Ah.
Yeah.
Where am I? Am I starting the party? You guys coming in, or what are you guys doing?
1 second.
Well, we just go. It should be okay if we come back later, right?
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, you want to just teleport there, back to town with the insta-warp? I'll use my warp scroll.
Yeah.
Right outside the Mog House, just like I expected it to be.
So, it looks like that warp ring has infinite charges. It was 6,000 points. Yeah. It's on the Divine Scroll.
Ready for me to disappear.
Always.
So I had an argument with my boss yesterday about which heard it through the grapevine was better.
Wait, what? You Which rumor style is better?
Which version of the song I heard it through the grapevine is better?
Yeah, who took Creedence Clearwater Revival?
He did.
I agree with him.
He's a bastard. You're a bastard.
Why? It's because you have a stupid policy on covers?
Well, it's not only that. Marvin Gaye's was better.
No, I don't think Marvin Gaye's better than CCR. Are you high?
Are you high?
No, they're way better.
Marvin Gaye's the best, and you can't get better than the best.
You can when you're CCR. Oh, what do you guys think?
If I knew who either of those people were.
Look up Marvin Gaye, Grapevine. G-A-Y-E. How do you spell his last name?
I'm gonna have to go with CCR too, sorry.
You bastard!
Hey man, they're just so good.
Alright, listen to it now.
But don't get me wrong, the original one is good, but I still think CCR is better.
I'll tell you what cover I do think is better than the original. That Hurt by Johnny Cash is better than the Nine Inch Nails one.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Like a million times better.
I don't know if I'd say a million. The original one's still a good song.
It's so much less interesting. At least it sounds to me like that. It sounds like Trent Reznor is just like hiding in a corner in the dark. He's all greasy looking and he's singing that song. That's the image I get in my head anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Well, this Marvin Gaye song is pretty damn good.
Yeah.
You already beat me to the book, man.
You guys inside the tower or outside?
We're inside. We're on the lower level by the books. Are you outside the tower or inside the tower? We're inside. We're in the lower level.
You're like right next to the books?
Yeah, right next. Oh, we're invisible. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. Put the party thing up.
I thought we weren't going invisible.
Alright.
Well, that's what we said, but Joe just casted it on me anyway.
Okay, well, we can go invisible if you want, it's fine.
I was doing it to avoid getting killed again.
Ah, I gotcha.
Well, that Marvin Gaye song is pretty damn good.
Yeah, I think it's better than the Greatest Clearwater. It's like they took all the souls out of it.
Hold on.
I'm arguing my point before you listen to Clearwater. It's Creedence Clearwater Revival. on Snake at least.
Well, I can do it.
So you guys can't even see me? Or can you now?
Nope.
Alright, yeah, so Creedence Clearwater Revival, what's the name of the song?
It's Grapevine also.
Well, I heard it through the grapevine, but...
I think it might just be Grapevine, but you can probably search either one.
What? It doesn't appear I can't cast it on people who aren't in the party. That's weird.
Well, I'm not in the party.
Almost long, we're celebrating the best of
Pegasus. Oh, that's what I was saying.
On World War
Party members,
though. Take it, Drew.
Alright, I'm already 20 seconds in, and I already like the hard paper better.
It's got brass instruments at the very least. I think Marvin Gaye's voice is way stronger than the other guy.
Oh, definitely.
I like the song better, though, by them.
Where are you going, guys? I'm going the wrong way. Let's try your experience.
Yeah, the way, sorry. Is there a Records of Eminence for this area?
Yes.
Yes, there is.
It should be the area original 4, lower Delphox Tower, and then when we get up higher, it'll be in the middle. You know, since we're probably going to run there, might as well go to the middle.
Only 100 experience.
I know, such a pity.
Oh wow, yeah. These things are beautiful. Let's do this shit. Also, the streamers get to hear the superior version of the song.
Oh, you bastard. That's not the superior version. Speaks already about the
round. Oh, we have to trust our music space.
Alright. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna get creepy.
Yeah. You have that ability? We were using it before.
Yeah, but they said they didn't want to use it this time, or do we?
I'm fine doing some grinding.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright.
How far? Do you want to backtrack and go get one more?
Nah, it's okay. I do.
Do you have it on you?
No, it was disabled when we initiated combat.
Okay, so do we want invisible?
That's up to you. If you want to fight, then we want to fight, then we need sneak animus on everybody.
I don't mind fighting, because it'll just give us XP.
Yeah, as long as
no one runs into the middle of a giant pack.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Mr. Runefencer.
And also, someone who has a map should walk ahead of me.
I do. I think both games are going to talk. You got, by the way, remember how we were saying about that quest? You can just freaking buy it. We found out.
Well, I found out just by looking for it.
Gotta figure out a way to have, like, your streaming screen on too, Joe. Excuse me. When I'm watching Limit Break, I see, numerous cameras hooked up. So, like, three of the dudes from different areas will be on.
I don't know, man. You're the one who's gonna have to look into that stuff. Twitch just...
Yeah.
Something I don't understand. Yeah.
You're trying to multi-twitch at the same time?
No, I'm trying to have, him have a camera, a webcam set up so we see him as well, because he's playing with.
Right.
No, then have that webcam to you somehow?
Yeah. I could probably set it up, but...
I don't think I've ever seen somebody have a dual stream at the same time, other than just seeing their faces on the same screen while one person plays.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I mean, we could all be playing, it's just... We wouldn't all have dual streaming stuff. And then I gotta figure out how to do the Twitch inlay, like to have the chat screen up on my screen. I could probably just widen my capture area. But the brutal thing about that is it would fuck with the image. I don't know, I'll have to mess around with it. Oh, for now though, the music is off.
Yeah, hearing the echo is kind of weird, isn't it?
No, it's not necessarily the echo, it's that I'm really tired of the battle music and the area music. Except for most areas don't have music, so, like, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's semi-blasphemy, but at the same time, Naboo only did, like, two songs.
That mission.
If so, then...
We're under attack.
It's like a war horn. The horn of Gondor.
So when we stop for a second for a manual protective shell, it'll be better that way. Well, I can do combat.
Did you protect them? Yeah. Well, no. But
I didn't
actually protect them. Okay, I'm tired of the Creedence version. Right. Took all the soul out of the song.
Yeah, it did.
Now she finally freaking cast it.
Are we going up these stairs?
Yep.
Where it seems in
run straight across the hallway, pretty much, from where we are. Slowly this time.
I'm ready, I'm ready. You guys said the top gets light energy, right?
Yeah. Oh, actually, a good chunk of stuff.
I want the other two.
Alright. Hanging a right or taking this one straight?
Straight, right, hit his back.
Maybe.
I
Love the doors.
Don't get lost, guys. Oh. Yeah, you got your scrolls.
Protect Raga is next, I assume.
God, I wish.
And then Protect Raja.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's FF10 curing standards. Cura. Curaja.
I think 12 brought in Curaja, didn't it? I don't think 10 had Curaja. Oh, does it?
If you count the translated version, 4 has Kiraj also, but that's the translated version, not the original. Or, I mean, the remake version, not translated, sorry.
I No, they can't aggro unless we initiate combat. So they don't need sneak and invis, they won't be seen. Or heard.
Goodbye, Joe.
User joined your channel.
Welcome back, man.
Okay, so now are we going straight across?
Yep.
Floor 3. I'm catching up.
Alright.
Okay, I got a little arrow over your head.
Basically north from here.
Alright, here we go.
Ha, the fools.
I don't know what's underneath their nose.
Except for the NPCs, that they can see.
Yeah.
They just don't understand.
This one's a straight shot to the left.
What kind of book was that?
Grounds.
God, we could have gone through this whole thing, Mark.
Yeah.
You said you wanted to get
some
stuff.
Well, I did level up. Nice.
Yeah, I got 2 levels actually so far.
Are we going up the stairs?
Yep.
Yeah.
Bandrum, are you going invis through it?
No, nothing aggroes me. I'm level 42.
God.
Oh my god!
We're just going straight through here. We're gonna take that teleporter down again, and then back up on the other side. We have to go down these stairs, go across, and come up some other stairs. Good.
Careful, there's a hole in the middle of the room. In the middle of the hallway.
See that, yeah.
Fucking holes.
That drops you down like 3 or 4 floors too, it says.
That's sick.
Yeah. Okay, I got an ultimatum left or right at the top of the second set of stairs. I guess towards the center?
That actually doesn't matter, probably right.
Alright, I'm heading to the right.
Yeah, because we gotta get in that big room in the center either way and go up north.
Okay. As soon as I went to the right, I hung a left.
You took a left?
When you come up the stairs on that second set, I took a right to go through the hallway, and then hung a left and went straight north.
Yeah, Joe, we're going north from here.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I got an arrow above you, so...
Who are you targeted on?
I can see you. Big Art.
Okay, you're fine.
Yeah.
Where? Sorry about the teleporter.
Faster.
Alright, why don't we chill here and wait for Bandrum?
Alright.
Almost there, guys.
This invisible and snake thing is 100% awesome.
Oh yeah.
Alright, sorry, I was AFK for a minute. Where are you guys at?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I was fucking with you. I'm here.
Don't fucking
with me.
Real on the device?
Yeah, using the device. Only at 11 could you pull that trick off and lie. Nobody would ever know.
Yeah, unless you wanted to tab all day.
Another ground.
We're going straight south. How do I chill wait for Vander here though?
Yeah. We're working our way towards the big chunky room in the bottom.
Yeah. Yeah, we just go out of here and we go. Oh, we're going south again.
You know, when Vayner gets up here, we'll
wait
probably
second,
have to level swing.
Would we level sync to him and thus not get aggro?
That, and we would get no experience because we're way too high. So if we kill the boss here, we get no experience for it.
Yeah, but we still get another ring.
Yeah.
How much XP is he worth?
I don't know. Wait, do we fight a boss here, or do we just find a guy? Because I remember we talked to him when he's bleeding to death.
Looking.
What's the lowest level in the party?
That'd be me at 28.
Jesus, this is huge.
Yeah, actually, we need to be in that big one there.
Yeah, it doesn't say anything about killing anything. You just gotta find the guy after you go through the doorway.
Lucius has a back. I think.
Not a bad idea, actually.
stuck in my way.
Edit!
The ultimate defense mechanism.
I wonder how that would be used. Or do costumes not affect anything?
You'd have to have a costume on. Thing.
Well, I can't exit out of this form. Hold on.
You can, you gotta.